alligator. Là những cái nó bơi chú rõ.
Ủa, chạy chung một lúa.
Lúa con chạy hộ. Then do you want to lose here?
No.
Huh?
No.
Let's go play with him.
No,
no, they don't have to do it. Hey, this is not the long the name. Tức là nên nung dây nên nó có tí cầu nung á. Bên này có bò chó đâu?
What?
Bò chó đâu? Get it?
Two really big ones over here.
Which one? Oh, that one. Hi, Mr. Big. Tụi thấy tụi bé dùng chạy.
Wow, yeah, just freaking scared me.
Dùng chạy tụi tụi.
That one.
Chạy tụi đó.
No. Look, its head is the size of my torso.
Mm-hmm.
That is freaking crazy.
Silly.
Đâu là nhìn chạy thế rồi thì mình hiểu chứ.
Lộ, tại đồng, nghĩa là hả? 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 Đi
đâu bạn thôi. Cô
cần đi tao hả? Ok, thay tụi nó là. Nên tụi thay tụi nó là.
Did he get it?
Yep, he did. Oh, no.
No. He
can't
see. You hate
birds?
Oh, the birds are gonna get it. Yeah. That's too far out. I only got these few little tiny, tiny. Yeah. Yeah, we need to look like that. My kids.
Yeah. Did you get it?
Oh, okay.
Hachi.
Nice day. I appreciate it. Thank you, sir.
Thanks, sir.
Thanks for your
no problem.
Hello. Hello. There are the news.
Yeah.
Hey, you know, let's go here.
Let's go
here. Yes,
see? They can still see. It's just that.
Đây cho bà nội lấy cho kia.
Interesting, y'all. Cháu ngoài thì kế rỡ nè.
Tiene que fiesta. Uy, no, hay que hacerlo. Es de coro, no hay que hacerlo.
Christian sing?
Yeah.
What am I supposed to sing?
I don't sing anything.
anything, okay? Just say sweet. This alligator's been real stubborn. Probably a female. I'm just kidding. Come on, I'm kidding. I mean, if this were a female, I could keep the mouth shut this long. All right, let me try to turn this alligator over. You ready, Christian?
I'm ready. I got a good one.
All right, he's got a good one.
All right. Whoa.
If you roll zero, I'll sing you to sleep, right?
Okie dokie.
Yeah.
Man, this alligator's
strong, man.
Suddenly, life has no meaning to me. Cause the beauty of the world, the things you didn't know.
Are you serious? No, don't do that.
You wake up, stop. And suddenly, you're
okay.
Real.
Okay, right, you can stop now. You killed it, okay? Yeah. Yeah. Right, here we go. All right, now this alligator can stay like this for a whole long time, or he can wake himself up at any minute. Now, the son hurt the alligator, he just flipped over. It's called tonic immobility. Now, another alligator could come up and bite him, and I don't want to see that happen. So I'm going to show you the sweetest way that I know to wake up a sleeping gator. You make a big fish in between the legs to get ready to run.
No. Rat, nope.
All
right, yes, give it up for the alligator. That's the real start of the show right there. Gojira. And yet, Brett, your game wrestler, a big round of applause. Brett, your leg out there. Nicely done, Brett. The legend returns. All right, guys, that's the end of the show. Did you have a good time?
Yeah.
All right, guys, I'll tell you what, we're doing some more rookie wrestling right now. If you guys want to, we had an alligator taped up right before the show started. We're going to do some more of that. If you guys want to come, you can get a ticket right here for $10, guys, and all proceeds benefit the alligator. So you guys want to do it. Jump in line right there. Make the line going single file down against the railing, okay? We'll get to everybody that's in line out here. It's the last chance of the day to do rookie wrestling. So you guys already got the cards, got your receipts, jump in line, okay? And again, make sure you go to get against that railing, people go off behind you. We do some more rookie wrestling. And again, it's the last chance of the day. We're getting cards, receipts, and $10 for a ticket. We get you in the back of real life modern day dinosaur. And sing that song, Brett?
Yeah, that was good.
How you like it?
I'm not practicing.
Hey, what happens?
6 weeks.
That's quite a... That's like a month, like a song vacation.
Who did I wrestle?
Gojira.
Yeah. I was gonna do something funny.
Yeah, we have the rules, so you can drink some water.
Oh, yeah, I already drank my water. Guys, we don't have to do safety rules. Buddy online, listen up. Safety rules. Why do we have safety rules? Because you're surrounded by dangerous animals. That's why we have safety rules. First of all, the only people who will be allowed to come through the gate are ones sitting on the back of the alligator. Alright? No other people. Let your children come around here. We'll take care of them. We also ask that you don't yell out to your loved one. Why? Because they're surrounded by alligators. You're surrounded. If you're yelling to them, they can't hear you. Sometimes they walk towards you. That's not a good thing. So don't yell out to your loved ones. If you'd like to get a good view of your loved one, stand over here. See the guy in the striped shirt who's waving? That's where you wanna be to take a picture or something like that, or just view. Please don't take pictures from here. I've had too many people stand up and walk towards their loved ones. And please don't bring anything out here, okay, guys? Leave everything out there. Leave your cell phones, your cameras, your bags. Why? Because you're surrounded by dangerous animals. All right, come on over here, sweetheart.
You got it.
Right on the alligator. All right, I want you to do this for me right where there's a leaf. Right there.
Yeah.
All right, sit right behind me. There you go. Look at the camera and smile. One more. Look at the camera. There you go. Sam?
What? Show me your alligator hat.
Look at that peacock. Yeah,
look. He's pretty.
Water. Right
there. We don't get water.
There are people walking. Stop.
the fish.
Did it even get here?
There's a big turtle in there, see?
There's one over there, there's one.
Jay Chong.
Jay Chong.
Yeah, the turtle there, yeah, the one, big one.
Is it tortoise?
Yeah. Tortoise.
Where's his hat?
He's a penny.
Oh, I see.
And a fish.
What, your swimming trunks? You forgot?
Well, you better swim in those.
Bought you swimming trunks.
I know. But I couldn't find it. I didn't know where it was in my...
เนี่ยมูชาต่อชาอีหลังชาอีขัดเชากูเชิงใครชอบเนี่ยมาเนี่ยต่อชาจะไปเนี่ยชาอีหลังเดี๋ยวมูยพอมาก่อนกูจะปล่อยเนี่ยมาเดี๋ยวมูชาตัวโลกูน่ะจะไปอยู่ฟาสิเกี่ยชิฟายจะไปอยู่ฟาสิ
Here's exactly what that told me.
That's okay.
Further instructions, all right? All right, guys, what they're going to do is roll the chickens out over the water. You guys are going to yell, and you're going to scream, and you're going to make as much noise as possible. Whoever gets that chicken down first and rings the bell first will get a point, and we move on to the next competition. And what we're going to do is split you guys up into two. Don't touch the bell. Don't touch the bell. Why are you touching the bell? No. 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 That's not what I mean. You gotta put the chicken on the cable. You're gonna roll it out over the water. The alligators are gonna jump up to take the chicken down. They jump up with their tail and they grab it with their mouth. Don't touch the bell. Alright guys, what we're gonna do is we're gonna split you guys up into two teams from this show. Don't ring the bell, I said. Bubba, get away from the bell. I told him not to touch the bell and you move there and touch the bell. You touch the bell again, you're going swimming. You know, we don't have to swim for long. Okay, where were we? All right, again, for this young lady right here with the lovely orange fingernail polish, all the way over here, you guys are Bubba's team. Let's hear Team Bubba! Woo! With the hat all the way over here, you guys are Cooter's team. Let's hear Team Cooter! All right, let's get this thing out of the way. Hey, Bubba, give your side a word they can yell at the gators to get them to jump. Because we want these folks to yell at the gators, so give a word they can yell at the gators to get them to jump.
Jump.
That's perfect. Everybody on this side of the camera, three, off that word jump. One, two, three.
Jump!
I mean, Cooter, this is your team. Give them a word they can yell at the alligators to get them to jump.
Go!
Go sounds good. Everybody on this side on the count of three, out the word go. One, two, three. All right, let's roll these chickens out over the water on the count of three, and everybody starts screaming. One, two, three. Tell them to jump and tell them to go, folks. Yell at these alligators. Get these gators jumping. Get these gators jumping, folks. Scream at those alligators. Let's get them to jump really, really high out there. And during the rain, the alligators do tend to jump a little better. And I have no idea why, but during the rain, these gators jump like crazy. But watch them. Here we go. We got one chicken over here on the other side. And no chickens out over here on Cooter's side. We got a traffic jam over here on the Cooter's side. There we go, took a chicken right on down. And the crocodile tried to grab that chicken and he missed it. Gator come up and took half of it off of the chain. All right, it's all right, because the crocodile will come up and take it. And, this crocodile right here with a missing part of a missing jaw there. Come on, folks, scream at these alligators. There we go. That's all right, folks. Bubba's side, we're going to give you guys some opportunities to make some points. Hey, what's going on here? What are you doing?
Hey, man, you didn't see him come after me like Beyonce's sister in an elevator?
Come over here. What is going on?
He swung at me like Miley Cyrus on a wrecking ball.
Guys, you need to knock it off, okay? You guys are brothers. Start acting like brothers, all right? All right, you know what? I'm going to try to settle this with another competition, all right? Trivia. These folks ask questions every single day, so I'm going to ask you guys the most frequently asked question when we get here at the park. Well, hold on. Let me ask the question first. How do you know the answer to a question I'm going to ask you?
You said it gets asked all the time, man.
Yes, absolutely.
I'm glad she's been asking me that question all day long.
Hey, she has. All right, for her benefit, give her the answer to the most frequently asked question. All right, you're there. Why do you think there's a take the chickens right out of your hand? The honey shop gets the job. On a count of three, let's make something happen. One, two, three, tell them to jump and tell them to go, folks. We need some high jumps, guys. Come on, folks, scream at those alligators. Oh,
Let's go take photos.